Shahrukh Khan, who is currently shooting for Race, got into a major trouble after activist Anil Gadkari saw details under the RTI Act on an illegal ramp constructed outside his bungalow used for parking his vanity van. This led to an outcry last year, following which the municipal commissioner then initiated action and a notice was slapped on Shahrukh on February 6, 2015. While the superstar refrained from discussing this matter in public, the BMC soon started the demolition of the ramp once the notice period came to an end. However, considering the ramp also included a few portion of the public land and caused a roadblock for neighbouring locals, the BMC is further reported to have served a demand notice of ₹1,93,785 on him as cost towards the raising of the illegal structure or face prosecution. As per reports, SRK has already settled this amount by silently making a cheque payment and ending the matter once and for all. When the ramp came up in late 2014, locals had complained that it blocked access to the famous Mount Mary Church steps from the bandstand side, where his bungalow is located. We wonder if the BMC will make any more demands.
Aapki life ke 5 minute bhi nahi mil sakte mujhe kya?
Meri life hai. Mera time hai. Tumhe 5 second bhi kyun do?